no society is free of discrimination. Inequity is not new. But Floyd's death provides a catalyst for minority communities and their allies to fight for change. And it allows a father in France, the son of U.S. civil rights leader once known as Stokely Carmichael, to teach a lesson to his own child that's universal.
There are some people who might think less of us because we're black, but we know that's not true, right? We know that we're just as smart, just as intelligent, and you're just as beautiful as anyone.
For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Nick Schifrin.